Does anyone here remember Waco, Texas? Does anyone here remember Bill Clinton, with the help of Janet Reno, violate the First Amendment? Does anyone here remember how the ATF used military forces on the compound? Or last but not least, does anyone remember how they use a banned substance on 20 and more women and children, leading up to the fire that killed these women and children?
Does anyone remember how all these attacks on this community were covered up?
If Clinton gets elected, this will be all of us.